As we resolve to fight the pandemic, we know in our hearts that the world is never going to look the same again. The virus has pressed the reboot button on many things. In a matter of days, things have changed around us. Human life appears frozen in many parts of the world. Production has stopped, markets deserted, schools shut. The global economic order seems shakier than ever before. This is going to impact the society at large. In a slowed down world, the task of providing quality education may just get a low priority. You are all aware of the state of public education. On the other hand, profit-driven education systems are incapable of standing up to the challenges facing us in an economy where there is very little money. We can't afford it. You will agree with me. It's time to build a robust open education system, free like the air we breathe, accessible to all. We must build a world where education is not a commodity. It's not a privilege, but a natural right. At Tamarind Tree, we've made a small beginning. We're offering free and open education at primary levels online to every child. We've put together a feature-rich learning management system along with a virtual class framework. Our multilingual virtual classes aim to target the underserved children. If you are an educator or a parent, join us with your children. We're also looking for volunteers to facilitate and mentor children online. You don't need to be an experienced teacher or a scholar, since we're addressing the needs of children at a primary level. You do need to be passionate and child-friendly. All you need is an internet connection, a digital device, and a few hours to help facilitate children online. Visit tamarindtree.org to join the pool of volunteer teachers. Join us in our quest to make primary education accessible to all.